Techtonics. Yeah. 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 Play Techtonics. We're gonna get up on it. Gonna tell you what it's all about. Gonna tell you what's going on now. Play Techtonics. We're gonna get up on it. Gonna tell you what it's all about. Gonna tell you what's going on now. 1912 upper Wagner theory didn't have much evidence, so people would query. But he stayed strong, told people they were wrong. The continents were moving, yeah, that's what they were doing. He said the continents were once connected. The term Pangeo was elected. Fossils were found across the seas. The continents fit together like a puzzle piece. Finally, theory was proved. Sea floor settings of the continents did move. Now moving to boundaries of place. They're different kinds across the states. Convergent boundaries smash together. Continental make mountains forever. But for the rest, one place is put to the test. Subduction, yeah, brother. One place slides below another. Now divergent boundaries pull apart, not close together like they were at the start. Trains from boundaries have placed side by side, and then they start to grind and slide. Tectonics, we're gonna get up on it. Gonna tell you what it's all about. Gonna tell you what's going on now. Plate tectonics, we're gonna get up on it. Gonna tell you what it's all about. Gonna tell you what's going on now. The next topic is landforms of features made by each of the boundaries procedures. Continental convergent forms those high peaks, like the Himalayas, so to speak. Oceanic inflation towards oceans and seas, just like the Aleutian Islands, please. And when the two different plates collide, volcanic mountains will subside. The Andes Mountains, they're so big they can't hide. Convergent makes rift valleys, just like the Red Sea. Oceanic divergent forms crunch ridges, y'all. The mid-ocean range ridges in that hall. Transform boundaries, of course, form faults, just like the San Andreas Fault. Weathering, so much fun. Two types of weathering can be done. Mechanical, doesn't change the weather of the rock. Wind and water around the clock. Chemical weathering is much more. The rock substance changes into a new form. Finally, when the rock is weathered away, sediment is settled with deposition pay. Topography is what I see. Maps that show the elevation of the many mountains in our country. Plate tectonics. We're gonna get up on it. Gonna tell you what it's all about. Gonna tell you what's going on now. Plate tectonics. We're gonna get up on it. Gonna tell you what it's all about. Gonna tell you what's going on now.
And I realize if you ask me how I'm doing.